Hey guys, this is Eric from FV Towel, located in Lumberton, North Carolina. We're posting out several videos, and today's video we're doing a shower repair. We're going to use Curry membrane. We already put the pitch on the shower, already has slope coming this way. We're going to use membrane coming right next to this. We're using a frost proof, waterproof thin set of mortar. Use for use on the water, like fish ponds and swimming pools and all that. So that helps us to protect it more for waterproofing. You know, try to we got a cold joint here, and this thing usually helps it. Plus, we're gonna put that Curdy, and just still gonna put some of that MAP elastic or there's several brands like Red Guard or Hydrovan. I mean, there's just several that you can materials you can use here, and we'll add that to it just to make it safe and sound. You have to put a little bit of mesh here too, and see, you put mesh bridging your cracks where by the back of where it is, that way if it ever moves, they don't crack. Okay, thank you guys for watching this video again, and we'll post another video when this thing's in progress. Have a blessed day.